Hi, my name is Gao Yi Huan. Today we are doing this for the festival Qingming, and now I'm reading a poem named Qingming by Du Mu. 清明时节雨纷纷, 路上行人欲断魂, 借问酒家何处有, 牧童遥指杏花村.
So that was the Chinese. So in English, Qingming Festival by Du Mu. Raindrops pelt down on the day of Qingming. Passerbys on the road appear lifeless. I ask of a shepherd boy, where is the wine shop? The shepherd boy points to Xinghua Village, which we call Butte, that lies far, far away.
That's 60 years, I guess.
Mm-hmm. We have lichen growing.
I hate to disturb that. The book, right?
59. And Qingming Festival is like, it's a festival for dead people. We go clean the tombstone for dead people and burn the just money and just house for them, because we believe people have soul, and when they went to evil, we want they have good place to live, and they have good they have enough money to live too. So we burn just money and just house to them, and also we give snack, and we drink wine with dead people. We drink one cup of wine and other cup of wine just throw on the ground to make them to taste it. And that's Qingming Festival. Thank you.
Don't burn yourself, please.
Awesome.
You mourn the first part of the Qingming celebration, and then you celebrate spring in the latter half, you know, with food and kite flying, most traditionally.